baby cries, for he cannot sleep. Only squirm in his swaddling clothes. Then his mother comes with a pipe of peace. Magic smoke for a tiny nose. Pat Ponga from a village near Chiang Mai. Thick layers of mascara fill the hollows round her eyes. Wears a smiling mask for the leering, groping man. Money in his wallet, beer glass in his hand.
Sing all those
love songs and sound so sincere. Though they're written for girls you don't know and can't touch, why can't you write a song for the one that is here? Oh, Filipina, why do you say brown is bad, white is nice? Oh, Filipina, looking all day for her dream man. Long nose, round eyes, long nose, round eyes. She wears jeans and a t-shirt, and she loves rock and roll. But she still goes to church, she's got a safeguard her soul. By the rice fields, plowed by the slow water buffalo, Filipina dreaming of a rich Caucasian love, going to Manila, gonna find a brand new life. Lost, my lady, washing in the lake, moving so slowly as the swift dawn breaks. Sarong softly clinging, waves breaking off. The silence like a gun, gasping in the thin air of the Karakoram peaks. Just a trace of makeup on weather-beaten cheeks. 30 years ago, she was terrified of heights, but a handsome man came to her one warm summer's night. Took her to the Alps, taught her how to climb, said they'd stay together till the end of time. Down the Coochie tunnels, living like a hunted rat, through the death trap funnels, stalking like a hungry cat. Somber face, weary eyes, steadfast stare, black pajamas with a webbing belt, shiny plaited hair, black and white photograph, fading fast, in a simple shed with an iron roof where the tourists wander past. Should I go to the east? Should I go to the west? Have I lost the girl that I love the best? I'm unsure, unsure of your love for me. Clouds cover the sun, fog rolls over the sea. I'm sure I'm confused by your disconcerting ways. I'm sure I can't believe every word that you say. I'm sure I should leave you if I had some common sense. But I just can't seem to stop myself from sitting on. my soft reclining seat. Instead of lying on this bed with mosquitoes round my head and bedbugs quietly dining on my feet. Don't worry, sir, she said, I'll just lie quietly on your bed. I'll not wake you with my sweet caress. In the morning you'll feel fine, just like you drank a little wine, and your wallet will only weigh a little.